Hi guys, welcome back to Wind and Raw. Today we're going to be having oatmeal porridge, some hummus poop balls, some carrots and cucumber, and some nice sauce that I made. Grab a plate. Join me and enjoy. I'm going to be having ice today. Let's try this. I had a bunch of hummus left over. So I made kind of a fried dumpling out of them. Sauce has gotten much hotter. So I'm going to use my oats like a potato. So spicy, so flavorful. Oh my god, it's so good. Mouth watering. wasn't so hot. But the flavors have really gotten happy together. I put one whole habanero, and it was kind of a small one too. Lucky for me, I didn't put more. Oh, that's making my nose run. Because of my concussion, I get so tired so fast. So when I was done cooking this, I was too tired to eat it. So I'm finding the taste delicious. Just trying it for the first time now. Thank you. It's both spicy, hot, and temperature hot. Stop food. It's starting to burn my throat. Not just my tongue. is so good. So spicy. I feel fire coming out. Pepper it is, but it's one of the hotter peppers. Oh, let me stop talking. I need to finish this. Okay. so healthy for you. The capsins are good. I wish I could remember the damn name of that pepper I used, though. I think it starts with a G. Silly, sometimes being informative, or other times having mukbangs like this. Feel free to hit that like button for the ones that you like, so it encourages me to make more of those ones. Thanks, guys. See you soon.